I'm Paul Byrne. I've been personal training for over 20 years now. I'm bringing you fitness at home. Join me with my 5-minute workouts and I'm going to get you into the best shape of your life. Today's workout is no pain, no gain. And we've got Maya here who's going to help me today. Y'all ready?
Yes, I am.
Okay, let's go. First one up is reverse lunges. Okay, feet shoulder width apart. Step up and step back. Right back. A little bit longer than the step back, all the way back. Again, we're focusing a lot on the glutes and quads here as well. Great calorie burner, this one. And change to the side. Just turn sideways and reverse back, all the way back. That's it, right back. Great for the hamstrings, glutes and quads. Great lower body exercise. Right back, brilliant. Now straight in, we're going mountain climber with the leg outside, straight down. Body straight here, like a plank, and you're bringing your left leg or your right leg to your right arm, right up, and rotate the hips as you come in. There we go. Squeeze, that's it. Great for the obliques and the core muscles here as well, really good. Okay, and rest for a second. Okay, now stay where you're, as you are. Okay, as you can see, Maya's went onto her knees, makes it a little bit easier. Our shoulders above the hands. We're gonna do a renegade press up, straight down, and lift one hand up, now back down again, and the opposite. Really good for isolating the chest. Right down. This is working our chest, our shoulders, and our triceps as well. It's a bit more advanced than just the basic press up. Okay, jump up. You ready to put them all together?
Yes, I am.
Okay, let's go. Reverse lunges. Right down. One, all the way back. Longer stride, two, right back. And two, that's it. You feel that in the glutes?
Yes, I do.
Three, right back, that's good. And again, right back, that's good. Four, that's it. And again, a little faster. That's it, and again, faster, quick change, that's it. Six, come on, Maya. Six, that's it. Seven, right back. Eight, make sure the feet come up to the start position. Nine, last one. And again. Okay, straight into the mountain climb. Go. Right leg to your right arm. Keeping the body and a little rotation of the hip is important to bring in the oblique muscles. Squeeze, very good. As you can see, this is really burning Maya up. This is a pain workout. No pain, no gain on this one. Right in. And again. And again. We're doing 10 reps here at each side. Can you keep up with this at home? Let's keep, that's it, and again. Right up, right down, renegade push up, up, and right down. Chest all the way to the floor, come on Maya, don't be cheating. Up, and again, four, that's it, and again, five, that's it. Six, right down, seven, very good. Eight, up, nine, up, and again, 10, up. Okay, straight up, we've two more rounds to go. Reverse lunges, come on Maya. Let's go, 10 reps each leg. One, go, that's it. Two.
That's a really
one. Oh yeah, three, that's it. Four, right back. That's it, five, go. Halfway there, six. Seven. Eight, come on. As you can see, Maya's heart rate going up now, she's breathing heavy. Nine. That's it, okay, straight down, mountain climb. This is all burning calories, really good. Go for it, come on, work, one, let's work. That's it, two, and again. Now she's getting into it, three, come on. Four. Five. Five more, one. Two, squeeze those oblique muscles. Really good exercise for the core, really one of the best out there. Okay, straight in, renegade press-ups. And again, our core is still engaged here, really tough, so it's a really good transition on this one. Four, come on. And again, that's it. Five, come on Maya, up. Okay, five more, one, push, up. And again, up, four more. Right down, squeeze. And again. Okay, two more, push, and again, Last one. Brilliant, well done. How do you feel?
Oh, I'm done.
That's good. She's well done. That was the no pain, no gain. So tune in tomorrow now. We're gonna do a workout called Tri Attack and we'll have Dave back.